Hey guys, I'm back again. I'm gonna try some TitanFall 2. I haven't played in a while, so we're just gonna see where I am. Should be fairly close to the beginning. So let's jump in there and try it. Let's see here. Oh, oops. Something's not supposed to be there. And I don't think this is set up correctly. Whoa. Okay. Turn that off. Game capture. Responding. Now, video capture device. That's that one. In game. Why is the game is not showing? Why does it keep changing? Transform loop. That is tickle. But why is this not playing the game? Like, this should have the properties. Create source projector. I should be able to go here. Keep switching me to this one for some reason. This is not what I want. This is not what I want. Well, this is fun. Just trying to figure out how to get the game on here. In game. So, game capture. Oh, that's gonna have a new one. Oh. Hold on, game capture. Here we go. Go to there. You guys can see it now. Got it done. Alright. Now I can play. Without any worries. As you guys can see what's going on.
I detect a breach in the security services building. I will provide access. I will remain here and scan the ring structure while you investigate the facility for intel and the missing device.
There's gotta be an easier way, BT.
I will work on it.
Down, don't Zombie robots. Good old TitanFall. Yeah, loading time, so may take a while. I'm gonna be playing this for a little bit. Just wanted to play some.
Sorry, Anderson.
Oh yeah, this is the guy that's through the floor. Stuck in the floor. Oh, that's cool. So I could switch middle button to time travel. See how I can't pass here because there's fire.
All non-combat personnel and research teams proceed directly to the nearest emergency shelter access point due to a minor security breach.
Pilot Cooper, I have transferred some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to permit communication across time shifts.
Thank you. carbon to robotic.
We're going forward with this. The test must be completed.
Attention.
Pilot, a fragment of Anderson's damaged log. Activating log playback.
Anderson log 341. The IMC found something, all right.
It can fold space and time. They sure as hell didn't build it, but they're restoring it. Whatever they're planning, it's potentially catastrophic. Anderson out.
Target's on the move! Come on, give me a location on this guy! Pilot blank to switch to back! FOV above!
Anderson's log 342. The fold weapons power source is called the Ark. Doesn't look like they've perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Ark must be somewhere else. Anderson out.
Ark prepped for delivery and en route to the test chamber.
Let's see.
log 21B, human specimen 3.4. The experiments on the IMS Odyssey's colonists are underway. Soon we will discover the long-lasting effects the Ark has on organic matter and brain function.
Interesting.
Thank you.
is.
Successfully delivered to both weapon rings. Commencing test run.
Pilot, the rings at my location contained a large amount of residual energy. This was the Ark's final destination. Anderson's plan indicated a recon mission within close proximity to the center of the active rings.
You want me to do what?
If we can obtain the Ark's energy signature, the militia fleet will be able to track its current location in the present day.
Targeting this planet's moon as a test. This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony, and they moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
Right there, pilot. I'm locating you.
Anderson's final recording. Cooper, based on your recon of this facility, I may have a plan. Meet me outside.
I was in the wrong time. I was in the wrong time.
They were targeting this planet's moon as a test. This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony, and they moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
Hold me right there, pilot.
like to spend some time today to talk about the value of human life. There is no value to human life.
If it matters if I'm in now or later time.
Full weapon.
The Arc Power Source. Alright, yeah, I'm only gonna play for a little bit more and then I'm gonna stop.
I recommend you meet me at the rings in order to scan the Arc's energy signature. To extend the bridge to the rings. I have marked it on your HUD. Controls transfer pilot. It appears that whatever actions you took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile towards us in the present.
Thank you.
the mission. I have marked the bridge controls on your HUD. You will need to extend the bridge before the full weapon test van explodes. The controls to extend the bridge to the rigs. I have marked it on your HUD. The mission. I have marked the bridge controls on your HUD. You will need to extend the bridge before the full weapon test van explodes. I have located the controls to extend the bridge to the rings. I have marked it on your HUD.
Thank you.
reactor is unstable. Replacement battery required. Pilot, we must uphold the mission. I advise you get as close as possible to the center of the rings. Transferring control to pilot. Hold the mission, you will need to get as close as possible to the center of the active rings in the past. I don't trust this thing. Well done, pilot. Scan complete. As Anderson discovered, the IMC intend to destroy the militia planet of Harmony using the full-scale version of this weapon. Pilot Cooper, our journey is far from over. We must get this data to the fleet.
It's just me and my man.
Anderson is dead, but we can complete his mission if we can re-establish contact with the fleet. The interstellar beacon ahead will serve our needs.
And if we don't get over there in time?
40 million souls on the planet Harmony will be lost. We must get this information to SRS Commander Sarah Briggs. We should get moving, pilot.
For a short time. I become invisible. There's no. It saves on its own. Yeah. Alright. I'll take a shot. Quit. You are sure you want to quit? Any progress since the last checkpoint will not be. Can I be honest? right, guys, thanks for watching. Beep-boop, beep-boop, beep-boop.